Back to center ice. Brown intercepted by Cashman. Cashman broken up by Ratelle. Brad Park checked by Cashman. Hodge digs. Gets it behind the net. In the far corner, Esposito. Flips it back to Hodge behind the net. He overskates it. Brown loses to Hodge. Puck is loose. Hodge out front. Cashman. Goal! The Bruins take a 1-0 lead. Espo to Busick. Out to Stanfield. Back to Busick. Out to Esposito. A shot rides over the net. Deflected. McKenzie. Now it's Esposito in the corner. Espo. Right out front. Blocked by Giacomin. Good save. Espo. Goal! It's 2-0. Esposito has scored his second goal of the night. Cashman off the boards. Intended for Espo, but it's Park across to Brown. Brown to Gilbert. Stopped at the line. Here's Cashman. Broken up by Arnie Brown. Here's Jack Eagers. Looming shot. He scores. Busick stopped by Horton. Horton's shot stopped by Cheevers. Orr the rebound. Orr gets by Stewart. A great move. What a shift. Across to McKenzie. Back to Orr. Shot. A great shot by Orr that never left the ice and beat Giacomin through a screen. It's 3-1 Boston. At center ice, it's Bobby Orr. Marcotte off for tripping. Orr going through a shot. Goal! And Bobby Orr has scored a shorthanded goal for the Bruins. What a blast by Bobby Orr. That's a feat that he pulled four times during the regular season. He's done it here tonight. Here's Ratelle to Nevin. Screenshot is deflected wide by Dallas Smith. Behind the net, Rick Smith loses to Bob Nevin. Nevin out to Gilbert. His shot deflected wide by Sanderson. Nevin in the corner. Nevin looks. Shot goes over. Gilbert's shot goes over the Boston net. Park trying to keep it in the zone. Can't do it. Kicked ahead for Sanderson. Sandy going in. Shot. Goal! Two shot-handed goals on one penalty. The Bruins are breaking this game wide open. Now it's Dallas Smith. Up to Carlton. Here comes Swoop up the left wing. Fire is knocked down by Tim Horton. He's dumped by Carlton, gets it back. In the corner, Westfall. Out front, shot by the scores! It's 1-0 Bruins as Jim Lawrence has scored his first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and a pretty pass it was from the corner. Gilbert starts back, trailing as Ratelle and Eagers. Good shot by Spear on Gilbert. And that brings the house down. Horton drives, stopped by Cheevers, puck loose in the corner. Again back to Horton. Fires again. And it goes in. It's a goal as Jack Eagers, I believe, tipped it by Cheevers, and it's all tied up. Draw goes back to DeMarco. His shot knocked down by Dallas Smith. That hit him in the right arm. Orr goes down. Eagers with the puck. 2-on-1. Gilbert blocked by Dallas Smith. Goal! And the Rangers take the lead for the first time in this series. It's 2-1 New York. This is Busick. Cross to McKenzie. Drop pass. Stanfield. Shot. Hit save. Sajak. Busick. Back to Ori. Back in the corner. All the way around to Stanfield. Centering pass. Shot. Oh! And McKenzie has tied it up. A blistering bullet that Sajak still hasn't seen. 1 minute left in the period. Here's Devin center ice. Good check by Dallas Smith. Stewart with a puck. Shot is blocked by Orr. McKenzie out to Stanfield. Busick on the left wing. Moving through. Shot. Goal! And the goal is 3-2. Have DeMarco behind the New York net. Esposito shot. Stopped by Sajak. Now it's DeMarco. DeMarco stopped by Hodge. Going in on Sajak. Shot. Goal! It's 4-2 Boston. Ken Hodge drilled that right between his pads. Ballone fires in on Cheevers. off the glove to the corner. Orr, checked by Tkachuk, gets away from Tkachuk, and he's got the puck. Using Ballone as a screen, into Westfall, cutting through. Goal! It's 5-2. And for Eddie Westfall, his first playoff goal. On the faceoff, shot by Marcotte, goes behind the New York net as Brad Park throws a good check on Marcotte. Puck loose in the corner. Sanderson double teamed, and here we go. Everyone on the ice piles on. Sanderson is on the bottom as the Rangers have ganged up on Derek Sanderson. Marcotte's trying to tear him apart. Sanderson still throwing from both sides. Marcotte's got a hold of Tkachuk. Now Tkachuk has him backed up against the boards. Sanderson still flailing away. Tkachuk was on one side, and I believe it was Brad Park on the other side. They just ganged up on him. And started hitting them, one from either side. And Orr will make the final rush of the power play. 4 seconds and Curtin back will be out. Fires on Giacomin. Stick save. Rebound Hodge in the corner. Checked by Ratelle. Espo trying to dig it out. He's got it. Out front it gets by Cashman. Spear drive. Goal! The Bruins lead it 1-0. Ratelle's got Egers with him. Egers has the puck in the corner. Checked by Doak. Doak trying to tie up the puck in the corner. It's loose. Now Jack Egers and Doak go at it. Egers and Doak flailing away in the Boston corner. Ari trying to pull his man off. There's Doak, number 25, trying to get at Jack Egers, but Shetler pulls Egers apart, and D'Amico has Doak. Out to Hodge. Hodge kept in by Ratelle. Gilbert fires. Kicked out. Goal! Rebound shot by Ratelle, and it's all tied up. Here comes Tkachuk. Tkachuk across the line. Fires. Goal! And New York takes a 2-1 lead. Park carries through. Still controls. Using John Ashley, the referee, as a screen. Here's Ratelle out front. Across. Shot. Goal! Gilbert has put Rangers ahead 3-1. Carlton loses. Tripping over his stick was Walt Tkachuk behind the Boston net. Irvin out front. Shot save. Another shot. And it goes in at 4-1 New York. Stanfield races to keep it in. Taps it to the corner. Busick out to Orr. He drives. Goal! It's 4-2. And the Bruins have scored on a power play. Orr across to Busick. Back to Orr. Pass was too far in front of him. He would have been walking in alone. McKenzie out to Dallas Smith. Shot. Goal! It's 4-3. On the faceoff. Cross to Orr in the slot. Shot blocked. At the buzzer. And it's all over. The Rangers have beaten the Bruins 4-3. Now it's Ratelle. In tight. Shot. Goal. Gilbert scores again. It's 2-0 New York. Orr winds up in his own zone. He's at full tilt through center ice. Drops it back for Esposito. Esposito moves in the slot. To McKenzie. Shot. Great save by Giacomin. Hodges out to McKenzie. Goal! It's 2-1 as Esposito converts the pass. And the Bruins are on the scoreboard. Rick Smith starts out. Out to Sandy. Pass goes behind. Here comes Ballone in on Johnston. Shot, goal. And the Rangers come right back. Here's Fairbairn to Tkachuk. Broken up by Ari. Here's Sanderson breakaway. Moving in on Giacomin. Pulls it around. Stopped by Giacomin. A great save. Takes a deep double team check by Horton to Busick. Busick out to Orr. Into a screen. He drives. Goal. It's 3-2. Ballone fires to the Boston corner. behind the net. Giacomin leaves it for Orr. Wheels away from Tkachuk. He's tackled from behind by Tkachuk. Ballone to Tkachuk. Shot and a goal. Here we go again. Horton dives in. Dave Ballone, Fairbairn being held up by Ed Westfall. Horton holding Sanderson. Now Nielsen trying to get at the combatants, being held up by Dallas Smith.
They did a very good job killing that penalty. They only had one good shot on Cheevers, the backhand shot.
Orr across the line, going in, shot, goal! And the ball played it, 1-0. Drive by Horton, and he breaks the stick. Esposito leads Cashman, going in on Giacomin. Breakaway, stop! Orr gets it back, blocked by Gilbert. Ari checks Gilbert. Westfall, now Park, across to Eager. Shot, goal, it's all tied up. Here's Sandy, cutting in on Giacomin. Shot is wide, just missed the open post as it was tied up and dumped, and the Bruins fans are calling for a penalty. To Bobby Orr. Orr out to center ice. Cuts down the middle. Fakes the shot. Dumped as he tried to split between Nevin and Horton. Lead pass to Kurtenbach. Going in on Cheevers. Shot. Goal. And it's 2-1 New York. DeMarco gets away from Esposito. Slowed down. Hodge taps it back in. Now it's Ratelle. And Esposito's going to be going up. He took a shot on the side of the head. And this could be a disastrous penalty for Boston. Blood has been drawn. This could end up being a 5-minute high-sticking major. Out to Bobby Orr. His shot hit the post. How close can you come? Orr breaks up the play, but Ratelle's got it. Fires. Stopped by Cheevers on the short side. Orr's got it. Starts out. Feeds Esposito. Fires from center ice, deflected wide by Nielsen. Cashman goes to the corner for it. Cashman, taken to the boards by Gilbert. Across to Esposito, a shot, goal! It's all tied up! Orr has it at the Boston line. Out to Esposito, walking in, shot, goal! Bring it to Boston! DeMarco checked by Esposito, puck is loose. Here comes Tkachuk. Tkachuk into Ballone. Shot saved. Another shot is wide. Two key moves by Gerry Cheevers. DeMarco's shot off the stick hand of Cheevers. Hodge trying to clear. Gets over the head of Nielsen. 1:17 left in regulation time. Orr is back on for Boston. And he's got the puck. Stopped at center ice by Nielsen. Intercepted by Esposito. To Ken Hodge. Glove save, Giacomin. 1 minute straight up in regulation time. Cashman controls. Gets it back in the corner. Esposito and DeMarco go for it. Hodge can't break up the play. Orr's got it. Knocked down by Hodge. Hodge battles Nielsen for it and is tied up there for a faceoff from the New York zone with 44 seconds left. Off the faceoff, Bruins win the draw and it's all over. They won it 3-2. Puck up. Bam! Shot by Ratelle, picked out by Cheevers. Kept in by Park. Fakes the shot, gets around Sanderson. Into the circle. Gilbert flopped out front. Goal! And New York is taking a 1-0 lead as Brad Park. McKenzie to Busick. Back to Stanfield. His shot. Tip in. Bouncing puck in front. Esposito tied up by Brad Park as Ratelle skates it out to Stewart. Dumps it inside the Boston end, right on the stick of Bobby Orr. Orr straight up the middle. Breaks. Drop pass. Busick. Across to McKenzie. Shot. Goal! It's all tied up. Dallas Smith behind the Boston net. Esposito starts out. Back to Dallas. Dallas flips it to the New York corner. Giacomin behind the net, loses. Cashman off the back of the net, and Horton picks it up. Cashman shot at the post. Goal! It's 2-1 Bruins. Is Hodge to Orr. He fires. Goal! It's 3-1 Boston. And it looks as though Ken Hodge tipped it by Giacomin right outside the New York crease. Up the right wing boards for Westfall. Now it's Sanderson. To Bobby Orr. To Carlton. Back to Orr. Orr behind the net. Now it's Westfall looking for the open man. It's Carlton. Back to Westfall. Westfall in the New York corner. Out to Sanderson. Goal! It's 4-1 Boston. And Sandy threaded the needle with that shot. And it just bombed by Giacomin into the far corner. And the Bruins have taken a 4-1 lead. On the faceoff, Westfall's got it. Across to Carlton, pass was behind him, and down he goes. 6 seconds, five, the countdown, four, three, saved by Cheevers, two, it's all over, and the Bruins go to the finals against Chicago. The final score, it's the Bruins four, and the Rangers one. You can't see the happy mob scene. There it is, Gerry Cheevers gates toward the Boston dressing room. Ken Hodge puts his arms around him. And the congratulations by the New York Rangers, who played a tough series.